just wanted to do a quick little video here. So just got this Aquamax protein skimmer going. This is the FC80 version. Got this bad boy unboxed and installed about 2 hours ago, and as you can see, we're already getting some skimmate out of the tank. This comes with a Ceche pump, which is down in there, and installation is pretty simple. Got it all wired up, started fine tuning with the little dial you got here. This dial, you spin left or right, and it raises this up and down to let less or more flow. Then you also have an air silencer here, which is also adjustable to allow less or more air, which in turn gives you bigger or smaller bubbles, and you get to fine tune your skimmate. So you can see under the lid here, getting some nice foam. Obviously this is going to take a little bit of breaking in. Like I said, I just installed this about 2 hours ago, but already we're doing a pretty decent job getting some skimmate out. Hopefully over the next couple days this will get darker as I'm pulling more and more junk out. This is a pretty new build. This is my 29-gallon. As you can see, almost everything in here is pretty brand new. So I did decide to run the sump after the refugium. Lots of research online. Pretty much everybody is 50-50 on this. Nobody really says pros or cons either way. So I'm running mine after my refugium, hoping that more nutrients will get in my chato there and help it grow, and then the water will pass into my skimmer and catch what's left. So gotta say, so far I'm pretty impressed with this. Super easy to set up, super quiet. Not bad for the price, I gotta say. I'm pretty impressed. So, yeah, just a short little video. Alright, cue ball. Catch you on the next one.